Artificial dog heart. How you doing?
John Hughes, the creator of Home Alone, Ferris Bueller's Day Off, and Uncle Buck.
Did I ever tell you about the time that I signed a professional ball contract?
Would like to introduce you to Jim Dodge.
You got fired again, didn't you?
I'm not like everybody else.
He's got brain damage.
Hey, Doug, not.
He spent 21 years improving on reality.
Going to Paris on an F-14.
Jim is going to find himself.
Are you a slacker?
No, I'm Presbyterian.
I can offer you $4.44 per hour.
$4.44.
What about the benefits?
There's no eating. You're not being paid to eat, so don't. And don't play any music.
I don't have any time to play any music.
Don't touch me!
Welcome to the target team.
You're locking me in?
Boo.
Then, one wild night, Jim Dodge finally found the real thing. In aisle 5.
What are you doing here?
I work here. Do you know how you make me feel?
Like a natural woman?
I'm a janitor in training. You're an heiress.
Do you know what your problem is?
No, but let me go get my list.
What are you planning to steal? Hairspray?
Well, we haven't decided yet, have we?
From John Hughes. Career opportunities. The story of a man and a woman, aisles apart.
If I was sweating, would you touch me?
I would probably touch you even if you were covered with spiders.
And one night that changed everything.
It's not as uncomfortable as I thought it'd be.
Oh, no, it's not bad.